Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Sam. Oh, excuse me. One second. Oh, there we go. Turning off the fans so you guys can hear me. I don't normally do that, but it's nice out. So, yeah. It's a nice night to go cut some lumber. Like a lumberjack. Yes. Beautiful. Okay, so first things first, somebody told me I need to lock these up, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to create a little floor here, like that, and then I'm going to create a wall of some kind. Let's go, do I have any walls? I don't have any walls. New. All right, let's just create a small tile, and nope, not that one. Let's go to tile, regular tile. There we go. And we're going to turn that up. Or we could turn it down. For what? I don't know. Turn down for what? Never mind. All right. So, and there we go. Rotate. One right there. One right there. And one right there. Good. Very nice. And let's just take some cheap tree. We'll throw it right in there like that. Off you go. Oops, cut that in the wrong spot. All right, hold on. Right there. That'll work. Well, that won't work. That might work. Maybe. That won't work. All right, can I cut it right? There we go. Sweet. Oh, man. All right. Grab this one. Go over here like this. And drop. Good. Grab this one. And drop. Last one. Oh, turning off the chat. No distractions tonight. We've got work to do. There's only two? What happened to the... Okay. There. And there we go. It's only 64%. Hello. Hello, dude. What's up, buddy? What are you doing? What's up? No. Don't be jumping around on stuff. Ooh. Had a comment like, he just started his base. How does he have so many pictures? I'm like, yeah, that does kind of look conspicuous, doesn't it? All right, let's just kind of keep an eye on that guy, see what he's doing. All right, he's walking away. It's all good. He gone. That's cool. I think he's just checking out the area. Might be scoping out my presence. That's okay. Go over this way. And chop. Uh-oh, I missed. Nope, we're good. Chop it right there at the joint. Good. And perfect. Just like that. Tonight's gonna be a nice, easy night. Just an easy play. No high excitement. Like always. I mean, I'm never really, like, too excitable. Even during, like, exciting situations, I'm just kind of like, what's up? That's cool. Chill with it, and let's roll. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. Oh, I missed it. I was going to try and grab it before it fell down. Ah. Please, no. There we go. Blink. I probably didn't need that much, but you know what? It'll come in handy. Excuse me. My voice is still a little froggy. Keep building. Oh, I didn't even explain like what I did here. Basically, I'm building a little bin. Oops, did I grab one? A little bin, so I can drop these in, and that way they don't go flying out whenever somebody like tries to jump on them. The presents are a little big. I could probably secure them in an area as well, But that's not the point of this base. The point of this base is to get up there, which I'm trying to do. Whoa, did that? Okay, that went in. This is a lot of eyeballs. It's a lot of end times runs. Which, by the way, if you're gonna go for an end times run, yes, the tree is still there. No, it's not guaranteed. Yes, you can still get it. But no, it's like not easy to get. You must have one eyeball, one end times axe, and take the eyeball over to the toll bridge guy, Saranok. Take the... I got a friend request. I don't even think he knows who I am. Take the eyeball, stick it up in the window, and then pay for the bridge to be lowered, and the reaction is different. He'll say, "Wow, thanks," and then the bridge will go down into the end times, which, by the way, is really hard to see down there, so you might want to take either a pumpkin or some lights, take something, because it is dark. It is dark, dark. The only reason I can go down there without the lights is because I'm using the OBS filters, which I've explained before, so. Oh my goodness, how many eyeballs? I didn't even count. Is anybody counting how many eyeballs this is? It's like crazy amounts of eyeballs. They're like googly eyes. Oh my goodness, the entire video is gonna be code picks up eyeballs. It's gotta be at least, what, 30? Was that close? I don't know, I'm not counting. I'm just trying to pick up as fast as I can. Oh, by the way, we got 19,000, which is the requirement for what's it? It's the requirement for the big truck, Val's truck, Val's hauler, which I don't know who Val is. I've not met Val yet, but Val's hauler is in here. So, I mean, you gotta have a Val in here, right? Maybe that's one of the guys down in the caves. Ooh, maybe not. Come on, come on, come on. Almost done. Almost there. Should I put one on top of this? Just to kind of lock them in? Here, I'll do this. We'll move you. And you'll go right on top, like that. There you go. That way people can't really get in. Oh wait, can they get in? That's not good. Alright, let's move that. We want to do turn. There we are. Sweet. So now there's a little topper on it. Then I can take this. Oh, this is gonna be cool. Watch this. Move. And they'll be like, "What is that?" Look, it's like one of the dropper tycoons. turn. Nope. Rotate. There we go. And stick it right there. Perfect. Look, it's a dropper. Get it? Like come over and like click the button and it drops it in. Never mind. All right. Let's go buy the big truck. I'm ready. Val's hauler. I'm ready. That only took 10 minutes. Hello, dude. What's up? Ooh, I got some lag. Who's lag spiking? Welcome. Very nice. Anyhow, there's a little gap in the glass right there. That's how you that's how you get down into the thing. Yep, it's a deal. It's a deal. $100. Sounds good. By the way, Defaultio, love the bridge. I don't know, I've said that before, but like, it's so much better than it used to be. Like, you'd have to sit here and wait, and this thing would be like... Like, it could be the entire 3 minutes of the bridge being down before... Wait, what happened? There it goes. A little bit of a lag spike, that's cool. We're over in the Sahara, savannah, jungle. Sahara desert. It's not a desert. Oh, of course. Wake up, sleepyhead. I have money and I want to spend it. Are you awake yet? Ugh. Rattle the doors. No. Well, let's go see if the, are the lights still there? Christmas lights, I wonder? Ooh. Yeah, Christmas lights are still available. Just the presents aren't available, that's all. So I think the Christmas lights are gonna stick around. Because, I mean, you could use Christmas lights for Halloween, for Thanksgiving, all holidays. There we are, yay! Alright, no, no, yes. Yes, please. I'll take one of these. Ginny. Buy this Val's all-purpose hauler for $19,000? Yes. Thank you! That was a very excited thank you. Is this a ripoff? Huh? Did I overpay for this? Oh well. I need it. Here we go. Drop that in there like that. Yes! Let's roll. So excited. I'm so excited. And I just can't hide it. I'm about to mix some logs and I think I like it. Lumber Tycoon. I'm about to chop some logs and I think I like it. There we go. Let's stop off in here for just a second. This guy's like, welcome. What do you got? Got anything for sale? It says welcome. I don't think he's open yet. Are you open yet, dude? Nope. Alright. We'll head on back. Zoop. Oh. Can't drive from the passenger seat. Silly. Don't think I've got room anywhere. I think I've ran out of room. Just stack these up like that. That's good. We'll grab this, stick it over there. Sorry, I'm doing that thing with my eyebrows where I'm like, concentrate. I need concentration. I need to stop and open my eyes and look into the camera. Hello, hello world. Hello. All right, we're just gonna move these out of the way. Nice and simple, stick them over there like that. That's good. Oh, that looked weird. I thought that was like laying down, three-dimensional. Optical illusion. Move. You go right there. Sweet. Now you're gonna go not like that. Rotate. Turn. 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 There we go. You can't go on there, can you? Oh no. Well, that's no good. Is this like the whole length of the base? Ooh, that works. Just gonna have to like res like that. Sweet. No, what? Wait, stop. No, dude, what was that? Are you serious? Are you serious right now? What just happened? That was the glitchiest thing I've ever seen. Well, I take that back. That's not the glitchiest thing, but that was pretty glitchy. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Seriously? Come on. All right, let's. Oh, spinning eyes, spin eyes. Get in there, get in there. I thought this box was supposed to protect him. Does it not? There we go. There we go. Whole episode's just gonna be me picking up eyes. I swear. Goodness me. Oh, come here, come here. Oh no. Drop it in. Drop it in. Drop it like a top. Getting a good spin on these things though. I mean, that's pretty cool. It's like a little wind-up toy. They're probably sitting in there spinning. Oh, I don't want to jump in on them. There we go. B. Who's chopping near me? I hear you. He's over there. I see him. He's hiding behind that tree. All right, shall we try this again? Only without the glitch this time. Oh, I missed one. All right, we'll just, here. We'll stick you over there. Just hide. Ooh. No, that's not cool. There we go. Come on, stack these up in the middle like this. There we are. Very good. Very good. One more, and we're done. Very good. Sweet. All right. Now hold still, truck. Yay! Haha! I made it! Alright, let's go grab some lava wood because I'm gonna need some monies. Because we're gonna have to buy some more blueprints. Come here, fire axe. Ooh. Fire would run in, let's see, 15 minutes? I can do it. I can do it. By the way, I watched a video today on like how to crisscross in the back of a truck to stack by Zach? Something like that. Anyhow, I thought it was very ingenious what he did. He did alternating stacks like this across the back and then stacked everything on top of it. But then like halfway down the mountain he crashed and I'm like, dude, just do the cross stack. Just sideways stacking. You get plenty of wood that way. You're good. Normally I have trailers. I have at least two trailers. Drop them off at the bottom, go up to the top, chop the trees, throw them off the side, and then ride down and hope you make it. Not today. Today we're just going with one truck. So, two trees? Hopefully two trees. Boom! Boom! Whoa, 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 whoa. Boom! Whoa, whoa, whoa. I got it. There we go. Good job. Good job, everyone. Well done. Well played. All the way up. Booyah. Alright, let's grab some of the older looking trees. That one looks good. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight chops. Way too many chops for a fire tree. Lava tree. Firewood. It's all firewood. Timber! Let's watch it. Boom! Keep rolling. And the redwood rolls. And the axe does strike. Defaultio updates tonight. As the trucks roll on down the hill. There we go. Almost done. Actually, here. I've never done this. Let's flip it off. Zoom. Haha. Nice. Ooh. Ooh, nice distance. All right. Jump back in my car. Cross your fingers I don't fall. Go. Whoa, boom, nailed it. Nicely done. Good job, Code. Sam is one of our more experienced cliff jumpers. As you can tell, his form was perfect on the way down. The descent had no problem whatsoever for him. There we go. Let's chop it first. Chop everything first. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and oh, missed 6. Ooh, double cut. Two cuts. And oh, sweet. That one actually fit. What about this one? Is this one? That one's too long. Let's try and get the shorter ones in the bed of the truck. That's not a shorter one. That's definitely not. Definitely not shorter. Definitely. Ooh. Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Careful, Mr. Sam. There we go. That's good. Shorter piece. Is that short? That's not short. That's not short either. That's pretty long. Okay. I guess I'm just going to have to stack. We'll just stack. It's fine. It'll be fine. Move it all in. Stack it on up. Stacking the logs. Log stacker. Log stacker. Stacking all them logs. I'm the master of the lumber. Jumping like a frog. I don't know. I'm horrible on the rhyming tonight. It's a bad deal. Alright, stick that down in the bed of the truck like that. Good. Stick this down in the bed of the truck like that. Actually, here. Let's turn these sideways. Whoa! What happened? How did you get... Come here. Boop. There we go. That's good. That's good. Oh, I don't like that. Okay, we're going to chop off just a little smidge here. I know I probably shouldn't and I'm going to regret it later, but there we go. Whoa. Wait, what? Nailed it. All right, get down there. Now, didn't you fit a second ago? Seriously? There it goes. There we go. Okay, cool. And why not? We can throw that in the bed of the truck right there. Throw these across like that. And now we can just start stacking up. Stacking up. Stack them all the way to the end. Oops, missed. Did that fall down? It did. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I want. Come here. Nope. There we go. Sweet. A little bit more. There you go. Sweet. Push. push. Gotta stack it in there like crazy. Push. Push. There we go. Ooh, is that long enough to go across? It's not. So, I'm gonna stack this one in here sideways to kind of give me a like a little tail that sticks out here on the end. Ooh. Come on. No! There, come here. Come here. Drop you flat. Rascal Flatts. Great band. Just saying. There we go. Right in the middle. No, I don't want it in the middle. I want it off to the side. Oh no. It's not gonna work off to the side. Yeah, it will. It'll be fine. Sweet. Grab one kinda like it. Come here, you. You're gonna go off on the other side. I hope you're not big enough. Like, too big. There we go. Are you under? Nope, 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 nope. Stop, 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 stop. Oh, gosh. Stop. Stop moving. It did not like being in there. Hmm. Here, let's grab the smaller one. This will work. Not like that, though. Come here. Alright, grab you, pull you out. I think it's glitchy enough tonight that I'm not going to be able to do this. Ugh. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go in. Nope. Okay. You know what? Just stack it. Just stack it and be done. There we go. Push. Push. Get these in there. Sweet. Stack this one up. Come on. Nope, nope, nope. Get up there. Nope. That's not what I wanted. This may not be the best way to stack, but it's my way of stacking. And it works fairly well. There we go. There we go. Oh. Sweet. All right. Is this last one going to fit? Is this last one going to fit? That is the $1 billion question. Well, 20,000. 10,000. 10,000? Yeah, it works. That is one lava tree. Oop. Let's go zoom up and there we are. Very nice. Nicely done. Now let's just hope it stays kosher and all calm. Don't want it flying out. Chop, chop, chop. Chop, chop, chop. I know you guys have seen like a billion of these runs, especially if you were watching season one when I did the all land challenge. By the way, buying all plots of land costs a lot of money. Yes, it does. And it cannot be done in a week with 30 minute episodes. Which, by the way, we're 1 minute out. All right, these are short pieces. We're going to hold off on shorts to the end. We're going to grab longs. And drop. And come on, get in there. Drop. Perfect. Grab the next one. Jump up. Jump. Ooh. Sweet. Sorry, there was a long pause of silence there for a second. I don't mean to be silent. I will try and keep talking. Keeping talking, like, it helps me concentrate. So as long as I keep talking, I should be able to go a little bit faster. And then if I come over here and do this, I should be able to get that last little joint out of there. And all the pieces will be cut, and all I have to do is stack. Sweet. Grab this, pull it up like that. Uh-oh, there's somebody coming. No! Don't jump in my car, please. Please don't jump in my car. Hello, hello. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Back off, dude. Butter attack 550. Please don't jump in my car. Please don't jump in my car. Sam, there's a better way to put the logs into the truck. Actually, this is a pretty good way. I'm just gonna keep going. Hope he doesn't glitch me out. And I hope he understands that I'm not paying attention to the chat. Whoa, 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 whoa. Please. Wait, what? Stop jumping. I can't read it. I can't read it. I can't read it. I can't read it. Stop jumping. I can't read. I can't read what you're saying. Just don't glitch me out, dude. Just don't glitch me out. And I lost what he was saying. Alright. Oi. Oh. We're doing just fine. Just fine. There we go. There we go. Oh, nope. Get back over. I'm gonna get the whole tree down there. I will get that whole tree down there. Do do do. No, oh, get in there. Oh, nice. Just like chuck, done. Let's see if I can do that again. Nice. Hey, that's perfect. That's exactly what I was going for. Not really. I don't know. Whoop, boom. Ooh, I'm not so sure about that last piece. Does not look stable. Okay. Lava tribute. Tribute. There. The not so all-seeing eye. All right, here we go. Nice and easy. Easy breezy beautiful. Lava wood. Oh, oh goodness. Oh geez. It's so rough. No. Slow it down, slow it down, slow it down. Okay, here comes the hard part. Here's the hard part. Whoa, it felt like I just accelerated. Whoa, no. No, 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 no. Oh, gosh. Ooh. All right, we gotta aim this just right. No more glitches. No glitching. Going just right. Ooh. That was awesome. Sweet. The car is sliding, by the way, because of the amount of weight that's in the truck. Oh. Looks like some of them are getting off to the side there. Oh. Yeah. Lava wood for days. Nice. Alright, I won't force you guys to watch me like plank them all out and get them all sold off, but I will get them all delivered. Get them delivered first. Oh. Oh no! Oh, what was that? Alright, be very careful. Careful, careful. No log left behind.
That's got to be a sight to see. Oh, nice. Okay, cool.
So this has been Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, playing as Sam Per Life. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Hope you've enjoyed. I know I have. I have fun playing every single day with you guys. Love you guys very much. Have a great night. I'll start working on my outro because, as you guys know, I lost it. But no excuses, Code. Get your outro going. Bye, everyone.